Thank you. Thank you. Good afternoon, almost evening. Thanks so much for coming today. My name is Chris Froh. I teach percussion here at UC Davis, and just wanted to welcome you as we're getting ready to close our program today. Boy, we are so lucky to have really the greatest production staff anywhere right here at UC Davis. Yeah, right? You should applaud for that. So many thanks to Caitlin, Josh, and Steven for all the work they've done for all of us all year in helping us do whatever we want to do. And while I'm saying thank yous, I really want to acknowledge Colin Minigan, who has been the teaching assistant for this ensemble. Colin, we're so fortunate to have you here working with all of us, and really wouldn't have been able to do any of this without you. So thank you, Colin Minigan. All right. We have just one more piece we'd like to play for you today, Apple Blossom by Peter Garland. This is a little unusual because ordinarily at a percussion concert with all of this gear and all of these people, we would send you off with something bombastic, especially at the end of the academic year. But it's been kind of a difficult quarter for sure for our campus community, for our town, and for our community at large. And I thought it'd be a nice way to close our program tonight to give you something very grounding and hopefully a little bit more emotionally regulating than what we've been dealing with as of late. This piece, Apple Blossom, is a beautiful, very elegant, and almost eventless deep dive into the sound of this beautiful marimba in this gorgeous hall. And I would encourage you to sit back and relax and enjoy these sounds, and all good wishes for a very restful and relaxing summer. Thank you so much for joining us. This is Apple Blossom by Peter Garland.